Team Alizon. What's good with it, y'all? It's your boy Alizon. Like Amazon, but with an L. Ooh, excuse me. Anyway, what's happening with y'all? You know what I'm saying? Y'all good? Y'all already pooped and peed and everything like that? Cool. Anyway, y'all, we back with another video. This is a part 3. Nicole Kirkland reaction to Chris Brown and Eric Bellinger, bruh. What is it? Type of way, bruh. This thing was smooth. Part 1 and part 2, bruh. Woo! If you haven't checked them out yet, go ahead and watch part 1 and part 2 before you watch this one, because they connect. You know what I'm saying? I don't see why you would not want to watch those. You know what I'm saying? I thought it was smooth. Like, part 2, bruh. Part 2 is nice. That girl in the blue hair, bro. Oh, my gosh. I didn't tell you. I need her name in the comment section below this video, so please. Anyway, y'all, we're going to get straight to it. They was tearing up the flow with Eric Bellinger. They knew they had to show out for him, that's why. Three little kicks. She doing a little extra. You gotta be sensual with it. What fell off? Now you on your knees. Dang. She gonna make it. Ooh. No, my bad habits. Lead down on my back. Oh, I never seen that. Wait. She look like an actual worm, bruh, with booty. Oh my. Hey, that worm booty ate it up, y'all. That earthworm booty ate it up. You know what I'm saying? I ain't never seen nobody swivel on the ground like a centipede like that before, man. That was crazy as heck, bro. Dang. Keep it coming. Turn you to a get fresh. Make you call me Zaddy. Come over to the floor. Give you rhymes. Make you a mother. Let me show you.
that on the gray pants. Hey, man.
Yo! Oh. Oh man, I need the name, bruh. DM me the name, bruh. Name of the gray pants. She ate it up. Ate it up like some fresh chicken, man. Came out of KFC. Gosh dang, bruh. Woo! No, Popeyes. That ain't no KFC chicken. That's Popeyes chicken, you know what I'm saying? Man! Mmm. Guys, bruh, Nicole. Bro. I ain't got nothing to say, but that thing was so real, you feel me? Oh my gosh, Nicole Kirkland, you did your thing. Nicole, you did your thing, girl. Oh my goodness, you added just the right amount of sex appeal in that video. I like how you listen to the lyrics and you make your movements define the lyrics, if that makes sense. The chorus, for example, some type of way, you like wave with it. This means type now because you made that a type, you feel me? Like you made the words, the lyrics and the artist come to life. That was beautiful. Thank you, Nicole Kirkland. Beautiful. Okay, the highlight, bruh, was definitely, Earthworm killed it though. Earthworm killed it, that was a bit, I liked it because that was a different move, you know what I'm saying? Earthworm. Bluehead, Sub-Zero. I would say the highlight of the video, of these videos, all three videos, was probably part two. Bluehair, Sub-Zero, the queen of Sub-Zero, she killed it, bruh. Y'all know who I'm talking about when I said blue hairs. She killed it. But dang, I don't know, Earthworm. Oh, who's that girl that did the dang? Was that Sub-Zero? I don't know, she hit a splits. Then she did a reverse worm to the splits. Whoever that was won too. Nah, I think it was her, but yeah, she killed it. Yeah. Anyway, y'all, I love y'all. I'm nothing without y'all. I really enjoyed those videos. I hope you check out part one and part two. Just go ahead and go to it right now, you know what I'm saying? Go to part one, part two, right now. You know what I'm saying? They were smooth. You gotta watch the whole thing. It was beautiful. Everything was well put together. Thank you, Nicole Kirkland. Thank you, Chris Brown and EB. I love each and every one of y'all, and I'll catch you on the next video.